guys, I'm back with a gift how-to. The holidays are right around the corner, and if you're like me and you waited till the last minute and now you're in a time crunch and you don't want to spend a lot of money and the stores are crazy, so enter this awesome Afro Girl necklace bust that I threw together yesterday in like 20 minutes. It's super cute, really easy, and I think in total I spent like $10 on it. It's a beautiful way to kind of like display your necklaces, and you could do whatever silhouette that you want, but I'm gonna go ahead and upload the pattern that I used so that you guys can download it and print it out if you'd like, and then I will show you how I did it. So let's get started. I bought a pre-made bust at Michael's for like $8.99, and then I cut out this Afro silhouette out of a like thick felt material. Now it's a little bit flimsy. I'm not that worried about it only because this is really just like for decoration. It's not gonna be like traveling or moving around anywhere. I really wanted to use like black foam core, but the store that I went to didn't have black foam core, and I was not about to paint some foam core. Like, I'm not getting into all that. So I stapled my design onto the felt and then I cut it out with a pair of scissors. If you're working with foam core, you'll need to use an X-Acto knife, but scissors work just fine for this felt. Now it is a little hard to cut these circular areas, so you might want to skip it and make it one solid afro. What I did was I cut little slices and then cut around the circles in chunks, which makes it a little bit easier. After I cut out the silhouette, I used my X-Acto knife to cut away little chunks within the afro to create the light beams that will show through the hair. Now, I ended up eyeballing this because the paper was ripping, so I used a permanent marker to mark off the areas I wanted to cut and then cut them with my X-Acto knife. Once I finished my silhouette, using cement glue, I glued another piece to the back just to make it a little sturdier, and then I used that piece to create a base that I stapled to the jewelry bust. After I stapled it, I cut out another piece of foam, used a little bit more cement glue, and covered up the base so that you don't see the staples. And there you have it, my little Afro girl. She's so cute, right? So this is great to just kind of put on your dresser. It's very beautiful and funky. And like I said, you can use any silhouette that you want, but I included the silhouette that I used in the video description box if you want to download it and print it out for yourself to use. So I think it makes a great gift. I really love it. It's a perfect addition to any dresser, and I can't wait to give it to my friend this Christmas. Okay, hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you tried this out and post it on my Facebook fan page. Bye! You can get caught up on my most recent comedy and hair videos by clicking on one of the thumbnails on the left. I'm also on Twitter and Facebook, of course, and don't forget to subscribe. Bye!